Mortal Kombat. Mortal Kombat. Congrats to the Mountaineering thing. Yeah, if you do the donate, if any donations now, guys, go to charity. What's wrong with my character? Oh, middle finger. All right. I want to edit. We got to edit this. All right. Yeah, we're recording. Oh, shit. I didn't make the video. I said I'm streaming. What was that? Ladies and gentlemen, it's been a long time since I've streamed GTA 5. Now it's out on PC. I am here streaming. So if you guys want to come and watch, then by all means do. For some reason, this character has a monobrow, and the one on the left is one from my Xbox and stuff. But the one on the Xbox I bought money for on GTA, you know, like how you can buy it through Xbox Live and stuff like that. I'm basically going to start from scratch and try and start from rags to riches story, being a brand new character on GTA and doing everything legit, doing missions and, you know, heists and stuff. Now that's all there. There's like a genuine way of being able to earn good money. So we're going to try and do that. We're going to make my new character now. So if you want to come watch, get your ass over to twitch.tv/syndicate. And that is absolutely epic. Another thing to throw out there real quick is if you go to syndicateoriginal.com where you can pick up like a Team Dynet shirt or a Syndicate Original shirt, if you use GTA 5, I'll put the info in the description, but just GTA and the letter 5, or number 5, sorry, in the checkout, you get 5% off as soon as they were playing GTA 5. So we've hooked that up and that's going to be available until Saturday. So if you guys want to pick yourself up anything from syndicateoriginal.com, sticker, anything, shirt, you can get yourself 5% off using that code. So by all means, go ahead and do that. And that's pretty much that. So I guess I will see you guys in the stream. And if you haven't made a Twitch account, then go and do it, all right? So that'll be epic. And I don't know why my... Yeah, just ignore my woman character. I don't know what I was doing with her, okay? Let's make a new guy. He's going to have blue hair. There we go. All right. What is that doing? All right, we're just going to quickly upload that, guys. We just get to upload, you know, upload the videos. Be saying I'm streaming. I really want to listen to that Fergie song. Glamorous, glamorous. This is a GTA 5 playlist that I'm playing right now. What's that? Gotta do a screenshot. But fine as rich cheese. Bank for the two of us. Plus I gotta keep enough lead this to support your shoe fetish. Lifestyle so rich and famous. Crop at least we'll get jealous. $500,000 for this. Take a trip from here to Rome. So if you ain't got no money, take your broke ass home. Yeah, Twitch isn't working right now, which is kind of odd.
Why is Twitch not working?
I don't know, Tom. If you guys want to do me a favor and tweet out saying the streaming, I'd really appreciate that. Because Twitch failed to push out the notification. I'll tell you what I could do. Right, everyone, if you want to be even more epic and... We good, homies. Redye your hair, Tom. I'm gonna. I just need another screen there. I need to get another screen as fast as possible. Because what I want to do is I want to have Twitch chat right there. So I'll look. Oh, no. I want my, like, load of stuff up there so I can read that. Just deal with it. All right. I need another screen. Just bear with me. Right. We're having some of this. Ginger with attitude. I can't be a ginger. It's against my religion. Gingerism. I'm gingerist. I'm against all gingers. Now, I wouldn't be against all gingers, but the only reason I'm against gingers is because of Deck. If Deck was blonde, I'd be against blondes, but Deck's ginger, unfortunately. So, unfortunately, ginger's getting no love from me. Blame Deck, man! I'm just messing with you. Alright. Oh, fuck! Please tell me I just... Good. Alright. About to edit. Let's do this. I have no fucking clue. What is wrong with this character? Like, seriously. Everyone, I did just tweet out that I was streaming. If you all want to be absolutely epic and go and retweet it, that would be the best. You'd be the MVP if you could do that. Oh, wait. What the shit? Ah, that's good. Video went live. David B1, thank you very much for subscribing. Welcome aboard, sir. You are the MVP. I love how all Twitch, all streamers have, like, you know, their, like, welcome aboard thing. Like, their way to say thank you to people. It's kind of awesome. Beth is no longer loved. Beth, you don't really class as a true ginger, I'm sorry. Wait, I'm gonna see if I don't, CC Cauldron. Hey, there we go. Robin, Crassis, I can't pronounce your name to save my life. Got himself a shirt from Syndicate Original, Janiza Vargas. Oh my gosh, crazy names, they're awesome. Got themselves a shirt as well. And Darren Collins also picked themselves up a shirt from Syndicate Original, which is epic. So shout out to you guys' faces for that. All right, delete that. And delete that. And I'm going to shout out some people who just retweeted the tweet saying I'm live streaming. So who did it? Rags to Riches one is the tweet. Everyone, if you could be ever so awesome and go and give that a retweet, that'd be great. The Saint J Mac, thanks for subscribing, welcome aboard. And Zombie Killer, thank you very much for subscribing, welcome aboard. If you guys want to go retweet that, be the MVPs. You'd be very awesome right now. And then hold that over there. All right, are you ready? Let's edit my strawberry junction. Master Senpai noticed me. Master Senpai! Yeah, man. 68, man. Of course I did. Thanks, bud. Blue-haired warrior. I am a blue-haired warrior. Right, you can't see all the settings, but fuck it. It's just pain in the ass, isn't it? Is there anything, when you play GTA, guys, is there anything in the top left-hand corner that you can't do? If Evan's in this chat, Evan, we need an NVIDIA remote ASAP. I don't even know if he's in here. I didn't check. Someone just said, hi, Evan, so I'm assuming he's in here. We need an NVIDIA remote. Everyone, tell Evan right now. We need it. Yeah, I'm going to give you every, like, remind me every second. So, guys, if you go to syndicateoriginal.com, if you don't know the website name, it's in the title and it's right there. If you go to syndicateoriginal.com, you have to pick up yourself 5% off using the code GTA5. I'm not going to retweet Tom because he doesn't like gingers. He doesn't like Ginger Declan. It's just the way it is. Dizzy Blood, thanks for subscribing, man. And Flashy Groots, thanks for something. Right, so this is my fucking character. Just looking around. Okay. Oh, God. Even as a woman, it looks disgusting. All right. The quality's probably going to end up looking shit, but we'll just see how things go. Alright. Oh, by my God. By the way, guys, we've got something epic coming out from Syndicate Original. Evan posted it on his Instagram. Go check it out. Tech Boy, thanks for subbing, dude. Welcome your face. Alright. It's another day in the world of GTA. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome back to Grand Theft Auto. Oh my goodness, what is going on? It's been so long. So frigging long since I've been doing this. And I'm throwing this out here right now. My Xbox character that I played, I bought loads of money, you know, in the game that you could do. It was an actual thing that you're allowed to do. It wasn't cheating or anything. Just so I could unlock everything dead quick. So I didn't have a lot of time to be able to basically play my character and stuff. And heist didn't exist, so it was hard to earn money. You had to do races and it was just boring. But now heist exists, so you can get loads of money, you can do loads of cool stuff. I'm going to be making this character and doing things legit. I'm going to be doing races with you guys. I'm going to be doing missions. I'm going to be doing all sorts of stuff online to try and make it from rags to riches. We're going to try and see if we can make our first million squalor dollar legit, because I didn't manage to do that in the other one because I've been robbing grocery stores like left, right and center trying to make my money. So what we're gonna be trying to do is that. So this is the character I was given to start off with. I didn't design this. I'm not too sure what kind of went on, but we're gonna try and go for this. And I love how these are the characters. But okay, so we're gonna try and make me do I want to be resemblance to I don't know how we make... Wait, can't I change them? I need to pick... I've got to try and pick something that looks like my dad. That looks more like my dad out of any of them. And then for my mum? Yeah, that kind of looks like my mum. I'm drawing you. Oh, Guzzy, thank you very much for drawing me. I'll be able to check that afterwards. But right now, I'll focus on this. This is going to be really difficult to make me. Is there any way for me to best do this? This just doesn't look like me. This just doesn't look like rape. Right, is that like features? Can we just do one thing real quick? Aishul Whip? I don't know how to pronounce your name. And Gorilla Hazard, thanks for subscribing, welcome aboard. Right, let's get the hair. That's the hair! Straight away. Is it not? Right, we're doing this with the help of you guys. We're gonna make me look absolutely like me. That's not me. It's not me. By the way, the quality of this is frigging insane. Nope. Close shape, nope. Buzz cut. I think it's that. I don't know why I've got a monobrow right now. I'm gonna go with that, even though I don't have the slits in the eyebrows. Kinda like it, not gonna lie. Clean shaven. Now, unfortunately, that is kinda like me, innit? Bless gamer, thanks for subscribing, Michael Bird. I'm not gonna lie, unfortunately, that is kinda like what I've got. That's what I want, but realistically, that's what I've got. What about that? Oh no, that's exactly what I've got, look! It doesn't even, cause that, it's kind of like that, but it is actually that one. Because that's fully fledged and that's fully fledged. There's just nothing here. So I'd go for the pencil light because I've got that, but it just doesn't work. I don't have that there, so that doesn't count either. The musketeer, well, we're just pretending I didn't see that. All right, so we're going to have to go for that because that is just genuinely what I have. It looks so absolutely shit. It's unreal, but that is exactly what I have. And it's kind of brown like that, so we'll go with that. It's dark. Okay. Skin blemishes. I don't think any of that. Aging doesn't really matter. Skin complexion. I don't think that matters. Moles and freckles. I haven't really got any of them. Skin damage. Leathery. Ooh. Rookie, dude. No, we'll just go with none. All right. So the hair, I think we've got nailed. We need to color the hair. Where's blue? Okay. I'm looking for blue. Why can't I see blue? Where's blue? I thought blue hair existed in this game. That's clearly not blue. What? What am I missing? Oh, I would have missed all this. Skin color, makeup, freckles, eye color. Guys, where do I make my hair blue? Do I have to do it at a shop in the game? This is on facial hair. No, this is, oh, bollocks. Now I'm breaking everything. Right, fox hair. No, look, I'm changing the hair on my head. You usually see blue, right? I thought that was a thing. You have to do it at the barber's. Okay, right, okay. So we have to do that at the barber's. So let's just go, what's my normal color hair? It's a little bit, it's just dark, isn't it? That's probably my normal color hair. All right, we'll do that. Okay, so what else have we got down here? We're good with the goatee, we're good with that. Wait, can I change the color of my, yeah, we need to change the color of my eyebrows. Yeah, I got dark eyebrows. Facial hair. That, unfortunately, is exactly like what it is. I should make it match. Yeah, that's basically what it is. All right, so that's good for my face, yeah? Are we agreeing that's what the hair... Because look, I know it's a bit to side, but that's what I spike my hair like, all right? I'm trying, man. I'm trying. All right, so features. Features. Brow, standard. Protruding, shallow, standard, I don't know what protruding means. Standard, eyes, wide, squint, standard. I think I got standard, nose. Nah, I pretty have a standard nose. Nose profile, crooked. I actually have a point in my nose. Kinda like that actually. Not proud of seeing it in a video game, but. Standard, definitely not. That's actually, you know what, fair enough to the game. I do have kind of a crooked nose. Kind of upset that the game calls it crooked, but you know what, I'll just go with that. Nose tip. Oh no, not that. Oh no, we'll just go standards. Cheekbones. Standard. Cheeks. Pretty standard to be honest. Actually, I got kind of thick. I'm looking at myself to try and decide. I'll just go standard. Lips. I got pretty small lips, actually. I got small lips. Should we just go standard? Let's just go fucking standard. Jaw. I got a thin jawline. I'm starting to look like a woman. Not about that. Right, chin profile. Nope. Can we just do it standard? Maybe I should just do everything standard. Yeah, we'll just go standard. I don't want to ruin it too much. Like, that was the best. I was the worst at doing The Sims. You say I got thin cheeks? You guys should be walking me through this. Thin cheek. Right, everyone said thin cheeks, so we'll go thin cheeks. All right. Yeah, you know what? I'll go with that. Okay, I agree. All right, lips, jaw, chin profile, chin shape. All right, that's that for them. Brow. Wait, can I do custom? Oh, you can. I can't. I kind of do have an angry eyebrow look, but not too angry. I'd say like that. Makes me look like I've got a massive forehead. It makes me look like I've got a massive forehead. Yeah, that's probably me. Look. Okay, we'll do that. Thin cheeks. Okay, that's good. Right, we'll go through that. Appearances. How do I change my eyes? Eye color. Green. No. Brown eyes. Dark brown. God, that kind of scared me then, seeing it with dark eyes. Oh, dark eyes look petrifying. Hazel. Ah! No. Are we getting there? You has a dominant brow. It kind of scares me how kind of similar we're getting to be me. Oh my lord. Oh, right, so I am going to change the hair to blue. So the mustache is on point. I have the angry eyebrows, I call them. Which is right. What about the ears? Can I do ears? No, I can't do ears. What the fuck? It's bullshit. Features. Maybe it's in that. Lip, brow, nose. Men's Life to Short Limited Edition. Do you know when it's back in stock? For United Kingdom. Dude, limited edition. T wants the limited edition sold out, man. It's gone for good. That's it. That's the whole point of limited edition. That's why you got to get one. You get a Life's Too Short shirt in blue and navy, but, man, they're sold out. When something's a limited edition, guys, it's gone. It's gone for good. All right. So, apparel. All right. God. What the fuck? No, let me... No. Can I not edit it? Yo, I want to be swaggy. Pretty much a beach dude, but I want to be... I'd rather be swaggy. Oh, sweet. Can I change what it actually is? Outfit. The panther, the alligator, the tycoon, the collector. There you go. Sporty, eccentric, casual. Oh, that's totally me. That'll do. We'll go with that. Hat. Nope, don't wear hat. Glasses, no. Right, that'll do. That'll do for that. So, are we good with that? Are we good with that looking like me or not? Wear a tight suit, bro. Well, I usually wear jeans and t-shirts, so that's kind of cool. Go for a Ron Burning look. Now, man, we're trying to make this look like me. It's going to be me. So, male heritage. What's our thoughts on me now? I think we just need blue hair. Yeah? You've got to get the headphones. Can we have headphones? Apparel. Glasses. No. I can't have them just yet. We need to get... Lighter hair for the start. Well, I had to have really dark hair, though. Yeah, I just realized, why do you need that many digits for a new character? You can only have, like, 6. True. Looks good. Smaller lips. You reckon? Oh, going hats. I guess they don't have it in here. Do somewhere. It's taking forever. They're fucking fedoras. Oh my god. Ah, there you go. Black headphones. That's totally me, right? That's me. That's me. That's me. Smaller lips. Everyone's saying smaller lips. Okay. Features. Lips. There. Is that me? How are we looking at that? How does that look? It's better? What else? What would need changing? How can I zoom into him? Fuck! Oh, fucking hell. I thought I lost it all. Are we going to go with that? Perfect, yeah? Alright. We did it. Alright, no smiling. Alright. Lighter hair, though. Dude, have you seen how dark my actual hair is? I'm going to dye it blue. Emily Holt, thank you very much for subscribing. Welcome aboard. Alright, save and continue. That's it. Enter your character's name. Tom Cassell. Boom. It's me! Ah! How's it look? That good? I'm dyeing my hair later. I'm gonna call myself Tom Cassell. You ready? Boom. The hair needs dying. It is not Tom Castle. It's Tom Cassell. Yes. Oh my god, it lets you skip the tutorial. Thank god for that. It wouldn't let me put a space in the name. No, stats, Tom. Oh shit, wait, what? Uh-oh. Oh shit. Why you guys tell me? What the fuck? Apparently I got a free car if I would have done the tutorial. Fuck it, this is my car right now. Get the fuck out. It's mine. Ah! Fuck you! Oh my god, the quality is insane! Oh! We're starting from the bottom, this is our car for life. This is it. By the way, if the audio is too loud, please tell me. Dude, this is so sick. The quality is amazing. Does it not look insane? MC Opular, thanks for subscribing, welcome aboard. We need a house. Do I have a house yet? I've unlocked a new weapon. Shit. Sick driving skill. Oh my fucking god. Dude, this is bullshit. Excuse me. Right, this is my weapon. Oh, it's too loud. I can't. One sec. Wait, sorry. Sorry. I knew it'd be too loud. Well, let me turn it the fuck down. Turn down! Sorry about that. Is that good? Is that better? Applause, applause, applause! Oh my god, it feels so good playing on PC! Oh. Alright, let's go pip out the car, that's what we need to do. Oh shit. Right, we need to go pip out the car, that's the first thing we need to do. It's all about the car. This is our first ever car. Wait, what should we call the car? Dude, driving's sick, I don't know what you're talking about. Shit, police. Dude, check this out. Oh my god, I look at the swag. Dude, the driving was sick. Look at that.
Here for the magic touch.
You ready? Tom, start off with the garage, it's worth it. But I'm about to put all my money on a car instead. Oh, blue hair. Repair vehicle. Right, we're making this mine. Lost and theft protection. Tracker. Full coverage. Nice, we got a car. This, oh my god, you could turn it. This is the bay. What are we calling it? We need a car. Nah, man, we need like the something wagon. Michael, thanks for subscribing. Welcome. We need to call it like the something mobile. Mate, we're fucking stepping it up in the world. Look at this. We just took it. What is it? I don't actually know what it's called. All right. We can get a roll cage for this thing. Oh, fuck. All right. Let's just go with standard things for now. Explosives. That sounds like I'm joking. All right. Let's go for. So we got loss of theft prevention. We need a respray. Let's go for a respray. Primary color. Oh, shit. No, I don't want to spend that much money. Oh, so left click and right click. All right. Classic color. Matte. Oh, my God. Oh, shit. Did I just buy that? No. All right. What color are we going? The Cindy wagon? The bandwagon? These nuts. Move the camera. I actually do need to move that camera, don't I? One sec, guys. Let me just do this. Edit. Whoop. Pat, thanks for subscribing. Welcome aboard. Let me just move my camera real quick. I think that's the perfect place to put it in it. Is that better, guys? All right. I think we need to go. I think orange. We should do it. Tell me that does not look sick. Yellow looks sick. Oh, dude, yellow looks sick. Let's look again. I want matte. We're going for a matte color. I'm going to go yellow. I'm going yellow. It's 11 grand. Thomas the Dank Engine. Should we call it the Dank Engine? Let's call it the Dank Engine. All right, bought it. We're yellow. All right, that's good. That's good, right. So this is, mate, it's got like a carbon fiber roof. Trim on it, wait. Secondary color. All right, it's got, oh, it's got, we got black steel unlocked on it already. Oh, no. Matt. Gray, we have to do that. All right, there's the bay. Can we do side skirts? Yes. Oh, I can't unlock them. Gotta get right routes, they're not even that good. Right, we need some wheels as well. Come on, we can't just have these. High end, let's have a look what we got. Stock rims. Guys, I've only got 20 grand left. Oh my lord. Chrome rims. Oh my goodness.
Kurwa, jebane Polaki, gówniaki.
Just heard some guy speak Polish or something to me. What the fuck? Alright, what should we go for? Them? They look pretty sick, don't they? But what if we go for something like... sport. Oh god. I cut like crazy. What about tuna? Ugh. Guys, what do you think? You guys hear that? Yeah! Everyone in the chat was like, what the fuck? Guys just randomly started speaking Polish to me. Alright, we're gonna go with them. Right, bottom. Alright, I got 11 grand left to my name. Don't worry about it. Can I go bulletproof? Shit, 25. Oh, rank 20. Oh, we're fucked. Alright, turbo. Can't buy a turbo. Transmission. Can't buy that. Spoiler. That's embarrassing. Oh, that's sick, though. Roof. What could put on the roof? A sunstone. That's pretty bad. Roll cage. Oh, yeah. Oh, my God. Check the seats. Oh, we woke up with a new Bugatti songs on. Oh, fucking swag. The Thomas the Dank Engine's here. I mean, the Dank Engine's here. Look at this. Oh my God. What is going on there? Oh, Gorillaz is on as well. Oh. Mate, she well want to get in. She'll want to get in. Watch this. Hey, how do I beat my horn? What's horn? What's horn? I miss the radio so much. Yo. Pat, get in. What's horn? H? No. Come on, get in! Right, all set. There's only one way to... Right, if I park the boot in front of her... Oh, mate, my first car's a Sultan RS! E! Where did she go? Oh, she ran away. What's that? I can't believe the first car that I decided to steal was a Sultan RS. Dude, I didn't know it was a Sultan RS. Get in! Get in! Is the music too loud, by the way, or not? Get in! Hey! What if I just pick up... Right, she's coming with us. Go! Oh shit, that's definitely a murder. Fuck yes! Oh, Mick, sorry dude, that's a huge message, but from what I see from it, thank you very much for the support there, dude. You the MVP, thank you, sir. Alright. Right, we're gonna park up like legit. Oh wait, these are parking spots, watch this. Stop laughing at my driving skills. I swear I'm good in real life. I'm trying to do this legit, guys. I'm playing this game legit. Let's get out. Wait, F. Alright, swag. Is it a little bit too loud? It's not loud. It's too... You guys can't make a decision. Can you hear a fucking tank or something? Yo! Yeah, I want to... Wait, makeover? I just want to change my hair.
Let's see what you like.
Yes! Alright, I need blue. Hairstyles. Nope. Oh. Oh, yeah. Yes! Oh my god! It's me! That is me! Holy fuck! Yes, get me out of here! Yes! Oh my god. I know it's a bit out of thingy right now, but it's me! Look at it! This is amazing! I know it doesn't look like it now, but when I get it dyed blue, trust me. Alright, how do you turn the radio off? Yo, don't hit my car. Oh, dude, we're so set. Let's go to the gun shop and see what we can buy. Oh, there! Oh, wow, just swerved out of his way then. Sick tune. Alright, cue to get it off. Really? Oh, sweet. Alright, say you love gingers. Nah, man, can't say it. Dex Ginger. I can't agree with Dex being ginger. Yo, what's up, my buddy? I need some guns. What you got? Oh my god, do I have access to all this already? Well, this is just an unfair advantage. Alright, we're gonna take the shotgun for free. Do I get this for free? Wait, do I get it all for free? No. What else do I get for free? I got shotgun. Guys, what's a smart investment as a gun? Proximity mines? Oh shit, I bought two by accident. I didn't mean to. Oh my goodness. Right, I can't buy anything, but luckily these have all been unlocked. Right, what's the best one should we go for? 14 grand, I can't afford it. That's 3 grand, that's a heavy pistol. High combat pistol delivers immense power. Shotgun, bullpup, nah, we wanna. This is all I can afford. I can't really afford any of these guys. Pretty poor. Vintage, but now we don't want that. Flare gun? Didn't even know that was a thing. 75 grand for a rocket launcher! Wait. Sticky. Oh, I haven't locked sticky bombs yet. Could get... Wait. Oh, we've got a pistol. Right. Should we go for the bullpup? We can't afford... Or should we just come back when we've got enough money? Right, I'll be back. I gotta go rob some stores. Let's go rob a store real quick. We're just going to upgrade ourselves slowly, guys. All right. So this is the world of which I live in. All right. How do I... Oh, I've only got 32 ammo. Or do I just hold it? Oh, there you go. Like that, right. Listen. Ooh, there's a house over here. Right, you know what? I think I might have this as my first house. Let's see how much it is. I know it might not be considered a good house, guys, but I'm thinking of getting it. How much? Purchase apartment. 130 grand. We're going to buy it. Do you know when, you know, like in a movie where they're like, that is my dream home. We're going to make that our dream home. We need 130 grand. You need an Audi TT. I do need an Audi TT. All right. Come on. Worldwide FM. Ah! Wow, that is an insurance claim job. Whoa, whoa, whoa. What are you doing? Yo, get the hell out of the fucking car, bitch! No, oh, I'm not having this, do you know how much that's gonna cost in repairs? Who the fuck does she think she is? Right, let's go get her. Yo, whoa, 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 whoa. Woman, what are you gonna do? You just, look at the state of this. Yo, listen, get out the car. See, you've made me commit my first murder. Right, get out. Did I get any money from that? No, I just lost a book, bitch. God damn it. Great. One job and she drove into me. Tabe, thanks for subscribing and welcome aboard. Tabe, I'm pretty sure you're modded in here. If you're not, we'll get that sorted out. But Tabe, you're the MVP. Jesus, get out of here. I didn't sign up for this shit. Shit, I'm about to drive into the cops. Right, time to lose our first cop chase, boys. You ready? Oh, we've nailed this. Look how fast this is. My first vehicle. This is rapid. Dude, we're so set. We're so set. Painless, thanks for subscribing, man. I appreciate that. Don't forget, guys, if you're new around here, make sure you click that follow button. We're close to 2 million followers on Twitch. All right. That music's killing me. Bro, that was easy. I was hoping that woman was going to give us a bit more money, but unfortunately not. Right. Oh, shit. Sorry. All right. Okay, one sec. Dude, my driving's pretty sick. All right. What are you doing? Oh. Alright, we need getaway music. God, I miss the radio so much, it makes this game 10 times better. Right, listen. Yo, we're gonna go into the store, we're gonna buy some biscuits and a drink, and they're not gonna know what's gonna happen. We're gonna be like, yo! Biscuit and drink. They'll be like, oh, cool. Just wants a biscuit and drink. Psych. I'm going to pull a gun. I'm going to take everything they've got. Right, let's do this. Just cruise on in. Like, nothing ever happened.
Let me know if you need anything.
Oh, what's up, man? Oh, dude, don't you worry about it. I'm just here for some. I'm gonna max out on snacks because apparently these are good for later on in life. Look at him. This guy can't believe his days. Like, oh my god, this guy is spending so much money. Like, what is he doing? He's buying all these meteorites and all this. What is going on? Wait, you could shoplift.
Shoplifters will be prosecuted.
Yo, no, they won't. Get a fucking. Give me the money. No. Just gonna reload real quick. One sec. Go. Quicker. You have no more stock to sell in a sec. Wait, he rang the cops already. I got caught shoplifting. Come on! Throw it! Throw it! Dude, I don't want
to
have to kill you.
To get insurance.
Yeah, you fucking do. You do need to get insurance. Right, let's get out of here. Go, 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 go. Right, my music better be on. My music better be on. It's on! Wait, I wonder if I can hide across the road over here. This is not gonna work. This is not gonna work. Wait, is it gonna work? Yo, this is the easiest robbery if it does work. No, it doesn't work. Plan B, plan B, plan B. YOLO! You never saw that coming, did you, cops? oh, wait. Shit, what the hell? How did you get around that corner so quick? Mate, that was the sickest getaway you've ever seen. Ever seen. Right, this is the first proper escape. Come on. Right, no one will expect us in the golf club. I got this, bro. Like, wait, turn my lights off. Shit! Oh, no! I jumped out the car! Oh, no! My baby! My baby! Oh! Right, we're good. We're good. Run. Is it... What? Sprint! Oh, shit. 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 Oh, no. My baby! Oh, the damage is gonna be so high. Oh, fuck. What happened? You guys said F was headlights, you bastards! Oh! She's so hurt! This is gonna cost us more of. This is gonna cost more than the robbery got us! Son of a bitch! Oh my god. Right, we lost the cops, which is good. That's all your guys' fault. Just play it cool and walk it off. Dude, we need bulletproof tires. What did he say? Level 9 or level 10? It was going smooth, but that's. Don't you dare try and blame this on me. This was all you guys. You said F. What's headlights? H? Oh, it was H. Oh, why did I press F then? I don't know. Alright. This radio's killing me. Right, let's have a screen. Serious talk right now. Can you just hold spacebar? Oh, no.
Good way, but I'm little back, you pulse.
Interesting. Okay. Why the Polish dude keeps speaking to me? Yo, can I buy- what can I buy down here? What's for sale? Yo, this is the sketchiest neighborhood garage in the world. How much is this? Yo, what's your price? Name it. 35 grand, two car-